This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Southern Tri-State Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Lewis Lane from out of this world, weighing in at 241 pounds, the super athlete, Man O' Steel.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And I'd say he's proven to be one of the most bold superstars the WWE has seen in quite some time.
It's like a switch went off inside him, Michael, and he all of a sudden realized that to stand out here in the WWE, you have to be bold.
And his opponent from the wasteland, weighing in at 241 pounds, Bad Man.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next. The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
He takes control. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
High crotch locked in. Boom, teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And more to come.
Oof.
The trifecta. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm
elbow to the back. What a punch! Springboard!
Clutch, are you kidding me?
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Supernatural power.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Skirts around it.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Dropped with a suplex.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Feels disrespectful.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes them.
Launching. Elbow drop to the heart.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oof.
Punch.
Nasty.
Position to be caught in here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Burying knees into the body.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. Catches a punch.
Countered it just in time. Whip back into the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. Oh, forearm to the back.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
They're slamming their face down.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut up. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, and new Southern Tri-State Heavyweight Champion, the Super Athlete, Man O' Steel.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.